welcome back to Farm Girl in Progress. My name is Nadine, and I am outside today working with my husband, and we are working on the turkey coop today. Alrighty guys, so I just finished putting in some extra supports. I needed to add another 2x4 here and one here for the door. I'm going to put the door here, and then I also put one on the end and another over here. That way I can nail the siding onto it and enclose it in. So I'm going to go ahead and start measuring out the siding, and I'm going to start on this back piece and work my way around to the front. So let's go ahead and get started with that.
Thank you.
Just finished all of the siding on the turkey coop. Turned out pretty good. I had to patch a hole up here because the wood split on this side. Looks good. I think what I'm gonna do is go back through with maybe some expanding foam and fill in all of those gaps, but I'm not 100% sure on that yet. And then we're gonna put a door here. So right now I'm going to put a 2x4 across here for the roof support, and then we're gonna put the roof on. So let's go ahead and do that. Alright, so roof is done, guys. We are going to get another roof panel and replace all of this, but for right now, it's what we have, so that's what we're using. So yeah, everything's done except for the door and a fresh coat of paint, which I will work on later. Right now, it's priority to get these birds in here tonight. So we're going to work on designing up a door for this space and making that and getting it installed. And then we're gonna put straw down for the birds. Thank you.
likes you.
Can I see?
See what, bud?
Time to add the turkeys.
Your butt stinks,
though. And it's night time.
They're like, ooh. More space.
What, bananas?
Vinny Papalodo.
This is where he goes.
That's so pretty.
All right, turkeys are in their new home. They've got their heat lamp.
To keep them warm at night.
And their food. I did with the heat lamp. I like to add a couple screws at the top. That way it can't get knocked off or fall down. And yeah, we're just gonna lock them up for the night. Nikolai, go ahead, lock them up.
Okay.
Which one's black and which one's blue? This one black?
All right. Well, locked.
White, but,
all locked up. We don't know where the top one is, but.
Yeah, we'll have to get another one.
Yeah. Alrighty, guys. So we finished the turkey coop today. I'll have to paint it another day. I ran out of time. It is now somewhere between 9 and 9:30. So it has been a long day. But we got it done and the turkeys are moved in and they're settling in nicely. The last time I checked on them, they were snuggled up together and sound asleep. So that's awesome. But yeah, I'm gonna head in for the night, clean up, and get my kids off to bed. Thank you so much for watching today, and remember to grow where you're planted.